What's up, Knuckle family? It's your boy RL Knuckles here to continue my Last of Us Part 2. Last episode, we're in Seattle, out for revenge, killed those motherfuckers that killed our guy Joel. And last episode, last part, nothing really happened. Nothing really like went down. Nothing really, no, there wasn't any action. You know, I'm just exploring this place, and yeah, get back to it. Thought I heard something.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
So, despite this girl being a homie hopper, she's a real one for going with Ellie. Straight up. No one else went with her. Well, Tommy went. That's his name? I forget his name. But Tommy went after these motherfuckers. So, at least Ellie's got someone that has her back. So, that's a real one. Despite her being a homie hopper, she's a real one. So that query can generate something. Man, why is it always nothing? Like, most of the time it's nothing. Like, give me something, yo.
Okay, here we go. Out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
Alright. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
If there's ever gonna be a PlayStation Battle Royale 2, let Ellie be in the game, please. I would like that. Damn, do we really wanna go over here? Whatever.
So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Alright, so we're over here. Welcome to Seattle. Alright.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
It's huge, man. It's like, I don't want to be missing anything.
Got a caravan up ahead. Ellie, hey. I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Oh, yay. Ammo. Cool. Here we go with the clickers. I'm probably gonna die. Thank you. So there's two over there. They don't eat each other. Oh my god, this girl's gonna freaking be the death of me. It's pumping right now. Jesus. Where's this girl running to? I swear to God, she blows our cover. This at least like took at least 5 minutes. Being like a big pussy right now. Alright. She comes out that fucking door. Oh. moving over there. I got the bitch. Do your scream. Let's do your fucking scream. Shut the fuck up. Give me that. Help. I just stealth kill this person, so I just throw him in. Steady. Says she's Ellie. See, I'm not choking them. I'm stabbing them. So it's like, can I really do this? All right. But this person is just standing there, though. Concerns me. to that door. I put you out of your fucking misery. Shit. No. Your pattern? What is your pattern? What is your pattern? Sorry, guys, I'm just so quiet. I'm just like so focused right now. I mean, funny. Alright. Turn around. Alright, you're gonna turn, right? You're gonna turn. Fuck me! I did freaking nothing! I just sat there! I didn't make a freaking move! Come on, man, really? Some bullshit, man. So it's like you can't. Still able to fucking kill me. Not this time, bitch. Not this fucking time.
I guess. Hey, little help?
Coming.
Mm,
you ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Yeah, I really hate the clickers in this one. I really hate them. So like I didn't make a single move. Hold on for a second, let me just blow up my nose. My nose is like running like a bitch right now. But yeah, like, you see, this is why I feel as though I can't be in the middle, like, I gotta be hiding behind something. Like, when I mean by behind something, like, not, like, have them, like, how do I say this? Like, hide behind something, whereas, you know, like, I was hiding to the side of the thing. Besides, I didn't make a freaking move, and it still sensed me. That's some bullshit, yo. Okay. Don't need that. Alright. No, let's not use it now. Oh. Dark right now. Shit's about to go down.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
I do not have a good feeling about that. Your friend Sandra.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
I don't wanna. Nah. Wait. Oh, I should not throw it. Oh, man. Here's an extra. Do I have anything for a safe? Safe, right? God damn. That's cool. Some upgrades.
What's that?
Old to-do list.
wait a second. Where else can we go from here, though? Oh, this is just brought us back out here. Yeah, so I'm gonna end it right here. I think it is a perfect time for us to start our underground adventure down there. So, yeah, next episode you're gonna see me in the garage, so pretty sure that's gonna be a lot of fun. So I'll see you guys next time. Subscribe if you liked the video, give me a thumbs up if you liked the video, and become a part of the Knuckles family, you know. We'll see you in the next video.